This is one of the most difficult to swallow foods in the world, and it exists in the slums of the Philippines. This unique food is called pagpag. Every day at 3 a.m., local residents search for leftovers in kitchens and garbage. The entire garbage heap emits a strong odor. They separate vegetables and chicken for processing, with vegetables being used to feed pigs at home, while meat becomes food for humans. By daybreak, these processed meats are sold to restaurants in the slums. The restaurant owners clean these garbage foods, a process that requires at least 3 repetitions of washing. Despite this, the washed chicken still carries a foul odor. Then, they add onions, garlic, and other spices to the pot to cover up any remaining odors and then stew them slowly over low heat. This ultimately creates the unique delicacy of the slums, with each portion selling for only 50 cents. Due to the huge gap between rich and poor in the Philippines, this dish has been a characteristic delicacy of the slums since its invention in the 1990s. However, because this food harbors a large number of bacteria and may cause various diseases, the Philippine government has issued regulations prohibiting the sale of such garbage food in the slums. At the same time, in restaurants in affluent areas, waiters often remind customers to take away unfinished food, so the people in the slums may never eat such delicacies again.